Good morning, children.
Yes, I am back. And I hope you all have enjoyed yesterday's activity.
Yes.
So, there were very, very beautiful paintings that you have done with leaf. So, very good. Keep it up. Okay. So, today we are going to finish our chapter by doing the last part, that is the bookwork. Okay. So, you can do with me. No problem. So, take a pencil in your hand. Take your semester book and open page number 192 and put today's date. Okay, so let's start answer time. First question, tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answer. Number one, plants make their food in their leaves, stems. Plants kahan pe apna khana banate hain? Leaves mein ki stem mein? Plants apna khana banate hain apni leaves mein. So, leaves is the correct answer. Put a tick mark on leaves. Second question. Trees have weak, strong stem. Trees ki stem kaisi hoti hai? First thing I've taught you, the trunk of the tree is very, very strong. Put a tick mark on strong. Third question. Lotus plant grows on water in the desert. Lotus plant kahan grow hoga? On water. Put a tick mark on water. And which plant grow in desert? Okay, so you know. Climbers slash creepers grow on the ground. Climbers ground pe chalke grow karte hain, the creepers. Climbers kaise karte hain? Climb, upar climb karte hain. So, creeper is the correct answer. Creepers grow on the ground. Okay, last. Watermelon is a shrub, creeper. Watermelon shrub hai ki creeper hai? Very good. Watermelon is a creeper. Why? Because it creeps on the ground and it has big fruits. So, check your answer. Whether your answers are correct, I am reading the correct answer only. Plants make their food in their leaves. Trees have strong stems. Lotus plant grows on water. Creepers grow on the ground. Last, watermelon is a creeper. Okay, I hope all have marked. Now comes the next question on the next page. Page number 193. In this, you are free to write any. If you know the spellings, you can write any of your choice. Aap apni marzi se naam likh sakte hain. I don't have a problem. One tree, whichever tree name you like, you can write. Like neem tree, apple tree, mango tree. Jo aapko spelling aati, you can write. Aur sirf apple mat likh dena. Apple, I will consider it as fruit. Uske piche tree na. Apple tree, neem tree. Banyan tree, coconut tree, tree energy word. Next, one climber. One climber's name, did you know? Yes. Pea plant, beans plant, money plant, grapevine, kuch bhi likh sakte. Jiska spelling aapko aata hai. One herb, coriander, mint. Okay, whichever spelling you know, right. One root we eat, jo root aap khate, beetroot. जो भी रूट की स्पेलिंग आपको याद है देखिए वन स्टेम वी ईट एज वेजिटेबल स्टेम लिखना है जो वेजिटेबल जैसे खाते हैं सो व्हाट विल कम ओवर हियर कैन शुगर केन कम शुगर केन इज अ स्टेम बट वी डोंट ईट इट एज वेजिटेबल ओके सो यू राइट स्टेम इज पटेटो ओके सो आंसर्स आर वन ट्री आई रिटन मैंगो ट्री One climber, money plant. One herb, mint plant. One root we eat, beetroot. And one stem we eat as vegetable. Here you will write potato. Okay? Here you will write potato. Yes. Now the last question. Yes. Fill in the blanks, choose the words from the help box. This is on page number 193.
Yes.
And the help box spellings are words. Perfumes, sunlight, boots, oxygen. Now what you have to do, you have to see the spelling from here and you have to fill the blanks. Very easy work. So let's start. Yes. Plants need air, water and dash to survive. What do plants need? Air, water and birds to nahi chahiye sakta hai. Plants ko perfume bhi nahi chahiye hota hai. Sunlight chahiye hota hai. Without sunlight, plants cannot make their food. Okay. Or make their food or even cannot survive. So, they need sunlight. Sunlight is the correct option. Next, Roots hold the plants to the ground. Dash holds the plant to the ground. So the answer is roots. So roots, you look from here and write over here. Third number, plants give out. Plants kya apan ko dete hain? Ye ma'am ne bataya hai aapko lesson mein. Yes. They give out oxygen. And what do they take it? They take it carbon dioxide. So oxygen is the correct answer. See the spelling of oxygen and write over here. Last, fourth one. We use sweet smelling flowers such as jasmine and rose to make sweet smelling flowers. Leke kya banta hai? Perfumes. See the spelling of perfumes and write over here. Last, the branches of trees are homes to many. Dash. Branches of trees mein kaun kaun rehte hain? Yes, animals and birds. So animal is not in the option, bird is there in the option. So you will see the spelling of birds and you will write over here birds. Okay, so with this we finish our lesson number 7, that is plants around us. And I hope all have completed their book as well as their copy work. So today's task is just go and revise all the exercises, all the question and answers, read it and learn spellings with us. It's very important you should know the spellings. Okay? Have a good day.